The American Federation of Labor, AFL, was one of the first federations of labor unions in the United States, founded in Columbus, Ohio in December 1886 by an alliance of craft unions. The AFL was the largest union grouping in the United States for the first half of the 20th century. During its first years, the AFL admitted nearly anyone. Scalpers opened the AFL to radicals and socialists.